Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legends of Zelda Link's Awakening. Seashell Mansion. No response. You must not have enough seashells. Oh, that's not fair. Well, at least I found another seashell. Oh, that's just not fair. Okay, that's level 2. So it's gonna be in Martha's Bay. Yeah, wasn't I just at the Ukuku Prairie? Oh, man, I'm lost now. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Ask for advice again. Oh, I heard from Grandma that there is something hidden behind the falls in the Taltub Mountains. Does that help? Why? How to get there? Okay, so there's Tao Tao Heights. Oh, that's not fair. I wasn't even on the same plane. I had to keep referring to the map. Okay, looks like I'm... Okay, there's a keyhole here. Nice! But, how do I get down there? Okay, so I found a temple, but how the fuck do I get down there? That's no help. I was about to look up a strategy guide, but maybe there is a way I could get around. Oh, so I could walk down here. So it's just shallow water, but what's that dude's deal? Yeah, the guy's obviously waiting for help, but I can't help him if I don't know what to do. Yep, Papal just got lost, just like he said. Now I am so famished, I can't move. Can you give me some vittles? This is so delicious. I'm going to eat the vittles right now. Bon appetit. This isn't meant to be a reward. Here, take this. It's a hibiscus. You traded the vittles for the hibiscus. Looks like you can't climb up there. Looks like the rest of that water isn't shallow. Looks like this is the way back. But I can't worry about that right now. I found the next level, so... Level 4, Angler's Tunnel. Alright, got the compass. Yeah, I don't really need to know all that stuff now. I mean, learned it the first time around. Maybe a few times, but not every time I get the compass. Now we got Surskit versions of Tektites. Alright, got the small key. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.